Everyone knows that leg kicks in Muay Thai are a very powerful attack. To perform one, first you plant the lead leg, then chop down and kick with the shin, turning the hip over. You can also do a powerful leg kick from a ready stance in Bajiquan. In Chinese martial arts, you learn to rest your weight on muscles close to the shin. This coils a leg like a spring. Then you can perform the kick in one smooth motion. This is the most important pose in Bajiquan. Shift to one side and you should be in the proper ready stance. In the Bajiquan Danda, you can also see the same kick as a body kick. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time.